Spence with Jerry. Errol, you were there on Thanksgiving when the Cowboys defeated the Washington Redskins. And Mikey, you were on hand at AT&T 1 week later on Thursday night, a Fox Thursday night football game. Huge ratings for the Cowboys' victory over the New Orleans Saints. Jerry, first of all, thanks for being with us. What was it like to host both of these great fighters? And they both were good luck charms. You guys won both games with Errol and Mikey in attendance.
Yes, they are, and we want them back. But it's just good to rub elbows with champions. I want all they have to get off on me and the Dallas Cowboys.
Now, March 16th, Jerry, is going to be a very special night at AT&T Stadium. I know you're looking forward to it. You've hosted some boxing events before, but why will this one be so special?
Well, first of all, the fact that Fox is involved and it's their interest in championship fighting. We've had some great events with Fox, and they were home runs, the Super Bowl being one of them. So that's exciting to have them there. Secondly, our stadium, you could say, might have been built for boxing, hanging about 25 feet above the ring. Will be these fighters 70 feet tall, and the ring goes from the 20 yard line. I mean, the video goes from the 20 yard line to 20 yard line. It's an excellent way to feel like you're receiving the blows of these great fighters. So it's a great venue. And then we are so excited for our Hispanic Mexican fan base, the Cowboy Mexican Hispanic fan base. This is a great area for boxing. Our Pacquiao fights were outstanding. And we endear ourselves to be involved in any way the Cowboys can, especially with these two great fighters from this area, with Spence and Garcia. This is a win-win for the Dallas Cowboys.
Jerry, will any of the players from the defending NFC East Division champion Cowboys be out to fight March 16th?
Yes, it's a natural. We have always had from Too Tall Jones, who actually fought, all the way through. We've had great interest with our players from fighting. We know it's one-on-one, man-on-man at the boxing ring. But we've got some guys that might really could be some pretty good fighters themselves when I think of Ed Too Tall Jones. But we've got Jalen Smith that I wouldn't want to be in there with. Or we've got our other linebacker there, Layton. And so those guys can make it. But let me tell you something that surprised you. I wouldn't want to get in there with Dak Prescott.
I'm sure these guys would enjoy that challenge. Jerry, March 16th is 1 month from tonight. What's your message to viewers, fans who may not have purchased tickets yet?
Well, I think, first of all, you'll see a fight with outstanding champions involved. You don't get to see the best go together very often. Secondly, you'll see it in a way that can be matched at normal sports venues. That's been our experience. That's a special experience. The social, the aura of having that thousands and thousands of people, like a football game, at a fight, but being able to see them like you were in the ring yourself. Now, you catch it whether you're looking at the ring or your periphery catches that big screen, or you're looking at the screen and your periphery vision catches the ring. It's a grand experience, and we're just proud to be a part of boxing.
Well, Jerry, before we let you go, you sent a couple of special representatives from the Cowboys organization who have gifts for both Errol Spence and Mikey Garcia, Kashara and Lacey, with their own personalized Cowboys jerseys. Well, Jerry, I know you're going to be on hand at AT&T Stadium this Tuesday, along with Errol and Mikey, 12:30 Central, for another press conference in Arlington, Texas. So we'll see you there. Best of luck, and can't wait for March 16th.
Great. Excited to be in the ring with you.
All right. Our